What is 6 times 5?
That is 30.
And how did you figure it out?
So 6 divided by 2 equals 3, and you just add a 0 behind it.